I get into that. I thought what I should do is maybe just play for you. I'll play a tune on my own. I'm not going to use beats as such, because, you know, really I see you guys as the beats experts. You know, if you sit with Ableton or Reason or Machine or whatever it is you use, you know, you're going to be beats experts more than I am. I tend to work, I look at the way I have to interact with an audience. And sometimes it's a case of they want to hear the space so that they can hear what the notes are doing. You know how, you know, you work on things and you quite refine almost everything in your automation. You kind of want to hear that work. So it's best sometimes to just take away the constant light beats. Beats tend to disguise the music for me, and I lose all the subtleties. But saying that, I'm not going to be very subtle when I play now. let me just see if we've got a signal first. There's a guitar sound. Have we got a bit of doom? Yes, we have, yes. I will talk all about this after. Yeah, I just want you to get a guy comes in and he starts rabbing on like he's the expert. So it's best to just play, isn't it? And if you know, that proof is always in the pudding, eh? So, yeah, here we go, right. So, you know, that's me. Okay. How else is...